Hi, I'm Brett Larkin. This is Yoga and Meditation TV. In this video today, we're talking about the three best yoga props to buy to enhance your home practice. I gave myself a mental exercise. If I could only bring three props with me to be stranded on a desert island for my home yoga practice, which three would I bring? Keep in mind, I own so many. So this was a very challenging decision, but I have my three and I'm going to share them with you right now. So prop number one to enhance your home yoga practice is a strap. Now, this was a really hard decision. You'll see when I do product number two. The reason I picked a strap is because you can even use it when you're not doing yoga. So for example, if you have a strap, even if you're just lying in bed or chilling on the floor, you can take an IT band stretch by taking the leg across the body. You can do forward folds and not feel like you have to go all the way down and touch your feet. A strap is really just such a great tool to get you stretching more often, even if you feel like you have no flexibility, even if you're a complete beginner. A strap can get you stretching quick and fast. It's also a wonderful prop for stabilizing the arms. For example, if you're learning how to do handstand, I'm using the strap all the time. So instead of reaching for my foot and lifting my shoulders up by my ears or taking uncomfortable stretches, I just make every stretch comfortable with the strap by letting it be long, letting my shoulders be down, my head down, and I'm still stretching all the time. If you're investing in a strap, I highly suggest getting one with metal buckles. I find the plastic ones break and are really annoying and just don't work as well. So even if it costs a couple bucks extra, I really highly recommend metal buckles for longevity. And there's a link right below this video where you can get the best strap at the best price. Be sure to check that out below. Prop number two is a block. Blocks will make your yoga practice so much more enjoyable. There is a million different things that you can do with them. Just invest in a block right now if you are doing yoga at home. My preference is foam yoga blocks. I've written a very extensive blog post with a comparison chart comparing foam, cork, and wood blocks. Again, link to that right below this video. I suggest checking that out if you're not sure which block is the best for you. And now my pro tip for you is to get two yoga blocks. Do not just get one, get two right off the bat. Because the minute you have one, it's gonna change your practice. You're gonna love it so much. And you are going to want to have two of them so you can do symmetrical poses. You can see that me being cheap, I just bought one yoga block when I started my practice and then I had to get another yoga block later and they don't exactly match. They're pretty close, but they don't match exactly in style and width. And I wish I had just invested in two at the beginning. So just do it, save on shipping costs for later. Get two, not one. My third prop, if I were stuck on a desert island, is a foam roller. Yes, I realize the foam roller is not technically a yoga prop, but foam rolling is just such an incredible way to open the body. I highly suggest checking out my video of my favorite things to do with a foam roller if you do invest in one and get started. I also really suggest getting the Melt Method foam roller. Instead of this traditional foam roller, if you're investing in a foam roller for the first time, I wish I had the Melt Method one. This regular one is good too, but the Melt Method one is specifically designed to decrease fascial restriction in the body. So that's a really great thing. So that's it. It was really hard to pick three, but if you're starting to enhance your home yoga practice, you think you want to invest in a couple props, those are the three that I would get right off the bat without batting an eye. Again, expand this video for links to where you can get these products. I've scoped out the best price and you can just click right over. Be sure to do completely free, full length and shorter yoga sequences with me online. They are all completely free, high quality classes. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Jump over to brettlarkin.com for more free yoga online, my free yoga for abs class, and to get emails of free classes when they come out. Like this video if you enjoyed it, share it with a friend, and from my heart and my home practice and my home to yours, namaste.